always believed in marketing the product, make sure it's dust-free, clean, make it where a customer, when they come to buy something, it's in, you know, perfect shape as possible. And I like to have a store, which I've accomplished over the years, something that's nice where a shopper can come in and feel comfortable in the store. And that has to do with keeping it as sharp as possible. And again, having a good product mix and good pricing, which it definitely goes with any retail business. We do a lot of extra things, like having displays like this that's year-round, and all the, some of the mirrors up behind the register, they go back 40, 50 some odd years. That we certainly display, along with the American flag over on the other side and the Marine Corps flag that we have up. In the holiday time, like I've said before, we decorate for every holiday. One of the biggest decorations certainly is Halloween. We have numerous mannequins, scary mannequins that we have things hanging from the ceiling, witches and so forth, and pumpkins and all kinds of different displays that the kids like to see when they come in. You know, we have rats that we put in locations, you know, and with a trap that they've been trapped and so forth, stuff like that we like to do. And then, of course, the Christmas, New Year's, Christmas displays, Thanksgiving is also display time, July 4th, and that includes outside as well. And like I've mentioned numerous times before, this whole aisle will be taken up for years with the train set, which you can see. We set it up to two busiest months of the year. It takes 1 month to set up. That's the month of October, and it starts running the first Saturday in December. But however, you're taking a variable amount of space to do that. I've done it because I've always done it. The train set was a lot smaller back in the 80s. It wasn't as long, but now it's a massive set. It's 53 feet long by 6 feet wide. It takes up this whole aisle. I doubt if that will continue. The new owner has been very generous to offer the train set to the town. It's a massive train set, and hopefully they can find some place to display it in the town. It's a state-of-the-art train set. It's large scale, and it has a lot of history in Chelmsford on the train set. Some of the houses represent some of the old buildings we had in Chelmsford, like Roger Boyd, his car dealership, and this goes back to the 50s. And the train set goes, it's the era, is it, from early 60s backwards, where Chelmsford used to be.